самое необычное вот тут?
For me, it's always the pleasure to be here. You know, everybody knows that I'm from Serbia. I can understand a lot of Russian. I can read Kirillish. I feel like at home here, like a second home. So. I always enjoy to be here. Always also playing in Russian league, one of the strongest league in the world. So I always feel good when I'm in Moscow.
По России больше нравится летнее или зимнее?
I like it more in the summer. In summer in Russia can be very hot, very nice, but in the winter is very cold. But I like both of them. So you know, by living in Switzerland, we also in winter have cold time. In the summer, we have warm. So we can compare like in Switzerland. But I like it.
Любите вы читать свои комментарии на Инстаграме?
Yeah, да, я люблю.
Какое главное качество пляжника?
The main thing in beach soccer is technique and tactic, coordination. And bicycle kicks. If you like to score a lot of goals, score a lot of beautiful goals. So, bicycle kick and technique very important.
Что вы чувствуете, когда вы забиваете гол?
This is the main thing in football, main thing in beach soccer, to score a goal. You cannot explain how that feels. You feel like very happy. You feel like everything what you do before, everything that you do before, every hard work. Will pay off, and that's why we play, and that's why we train to be successful and to scoring a lot of goals.
Какой совет можете дать детям пляжного футбола?
If you want to be successful, if you want to be good, you must train, train, train. Тренировка, тренировка, тренировка. Сваки день. Это every day. To be better and better and better. And one day you will be very happy when you can compare with the best players of the world and you can show what you can. So believe in yourself and train.
Как научиться не расстраиваться, когда ты проигрываешь?
Well, this is sport. You can win and you can lose. You must learn also to lose. So for example, in beach soccer, it's very easy. So when you lose a game, probably already the next day to doing better, to doing better than today. So always be in front, always looking what you did wrong in the game. Always to learn from your mistakes, and then you're gonna be a good player.
У вас есть дети?
Yes, я это две дочки. Одна 8 лет, а это одна 5 месяцев.